Dear children, here I am going to show you how to send your answer sheet through email. For that, you have to click on Gmail. After clicking on Gmail, you will be able to see a compose button. Please click on compose button. After that, you will be able to see from address that is your email ID and to address you are supposed to type the email ID of your subject teacher. So here I am going to type a subject teacher's email ID. Here I have typed the subject teacher's email ID. Then in subject you can type term one answer sheet. And type your name also to easily identify you. Anna Maria and the class 5B. After doing that, you will be able to see a pin button in the right hand side. So you have to click on the right hand side pin button for attaching the email. Remember children, if you forget to attach the answer sheet, we won't be getting your answer sheet. So always you have to attach the file. So that you can click on attach file. If you click on attach file, it will go to your files. From there, you might have already taken the image of your answer sheet. So you can check the image, you can click on the image of your answer sheet. For example, I'm taking this. This is my answer sheet. So the email is attached with your answer sheet. If you have written two or three sheets, you can click on the other answer sheets as well. For example, you can click on 1, 2, 3. How many answer sheets are there? You can select by clicking select. So here I have attached all my answer sheets together in one mail and I am going to send it. You can see a play button in blue color, right? So you can click over there. You can see a sending message. Yes, it is sent. It is written as sent. This is all you have to do for to attach your answer sheet through mail. Thank you.